go.
Son of a gun.
Fucking that snake ridge,
you know. The water
dropping
plane.
Oh, look, the freeway's not closed down. Keep going. Let's go down there.
Wait,
well, we get a much better view.
That's the canyon on the other side. Let's go down and park at our snake spot, and we'll walk up. Yes. We'll fucking run up there.
Dude, that'll be the best.
They are trying to save those houses. Is our place going to be open?
I think so.
Oh, yeah.
I'm not running.
The Stefan Meter reporting to you live from Snake Mountain that stands in jeopardy from the wrath of Mother Nature and all the fury that she can unleash at a moment's notice.
This is the perfect spot, huh? This is the perfect spot.
Fucking A.
Scary, he's getting ready to drop.
Where did Jonathan Valdez go?
I don't know. But if it leaps this hill, dude.
Come on, buddy!
If it leaps this
road.
We're gonna have to really.
Oh, yeah, we'll fucking just boogie on right down under the road. We'll be fine.
What if it comes up this way?
Well, hey, we'll fucking go down that way.
The danger alone is not to be underestimated. These people are serious. And it's a battle. It's a battle, folks.
It would make us stupid because it's retardant. This is like the stupidest spot we could be in.
Yeah. No, man, this is we're with the wind. The wind's in our favor. It's pushing the fire that way.
The wind is pushing in a northern
fashion. We're gonna come uphill against the wind, and we'll be out running. Come here, man. Look right here. Don't speak,
even whisper. That fire could leap over that. Don't be scared. It is a run for us, buddy, because that shit is direct.
Tony taught me a lot about fire.
Look, that's a good picture. That's a good picture. Here's your report.
Well,
the report I received is...
Hold on. It is currently at about 12:26 p.m. today. On top of
the 57
Highway.
Look at the flames roasting up that bank over there.
There's all my knives.
On top of spaghetti, all covered with cheese.
Yeah, I see you.
He's fucking mad. He's gonna dump us, dude.
He's gonna yell at us. I don't know.
You feel the water droplets?
No.
I just felt water droplets. Look. There's a drop. I got fucking just rained on.
Please evacuate the area. Bang you home! I can't make you 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 bang you home!
No, okay. No, yes. Yes, that last one was retarded.
No, that's wrong.
Alright, I'm coming.
The crackling.
It sounds so nice.
The color is incredible. Especially in high definition. The skies are muddied with the smoke of 1,000 bushes going up in a conflagration of man-made intensity.